Cena, I can't believe it. Ooh. And there's a stiff clothesline. Undertaker controlling the head. He plants him down with authority. Cena squeezing down on the head. Undertaker's an icon. Undertaker's the phenom. And Undertaker is proving it right now. Quick thinking to avoid that. Remember, no covers in this matchup. You need to force your opponent to say, I quit. And that's what's happening here. Since 2002, John Cena has been electrifying crowds like he is here tonight. The arm.
Big elbow.
Undertaker has the headlock. This match will continue until one of these competitors can force the other to say the words, I quit. What a vicious shot with the knee. What a fierce kick. Cena controlling the arm.
I don't know if this is such a good idea to stand toe-to-toe with The Undertaker.
Undertaker shots, finding a home.
Big opening here for Taker. Oh, how do you do that?
They're already asking. This may be too soon.
Come on, John. What's it gonna be?
A little tougher than they gave him credit for.
Into the headlock. Undertaker controlling the waist. Ouch!
Think of the wars Undertaker has been in.
And he's still here. He survived it all.
With The Undertaker, the legend grows and grows. Cena from behind.
And there's the toss.
Cena controlling the head. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. For a moment, he got turned inside out.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Oh my gosh!
Cena has the arm.
Wow, what a sequence! Oh, clothesline! And did you hear the impact on that kick? Big elbow!
The dead man goes behind. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some
interesting stuff. He's got him up.
Maybe not. There still seems to be a lot of fight left here.
And he shakes it off.
Controlling the waist.
Each of these competitors is looking for the smallest kind of weakness in the other.
This is bad news.
This may be too soon to ask here.
What? Why did he stop the ref?
He must not be done with him yet.
Undertaker's got him. He's really going for it now.
Oh, what a brutal shot.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Bam! This arena is absolutely electric for John Cena. And here goes Cena. How is he still on his feet?
Officials are close here, checking on them.
Whether they want to quit or not, they're still in a fight.
Impressive battle by The Undertaker.
This has been a war.
The physicality of this match is tremendous.
Is it enough to say I quit?
There's got to be something special in John Cena. I don't know how.
Left connected.
Cena from behind.
Oh my gosh, what a slam!
And that's a stiff kick. Cena squeezing down on the head.
Oh mama!
Cena has the headlock.
Oh no! Oh!
Wild strike doesn't find a home. Into the headlock.
As much as John Cena likes to have fun, when he steps in that ring, it's all business.
Just a fantastic suplex.
Leg drop. And here comes the question. Do you want to quit? Oh my God, he's still going, but how? How is he doing this? The Undertaker looks hurt. Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. Oh, what a whip, rattling every fiber of his being. Cena's in trouble. Here goes the comeback. Opportunity to quit if they had enough. Uh-oh. It looks like all that punishment to the arm is definitely taking its toll. And he goes for the neck breaker. This has got to be it. The amount of punishment he sustained is just more than anyone can take.
Come on, John.
Broken, but the mind is not. Controlling the waist. Cena controlling the head. Oh my gosh! John Cena, the 2009 Superstar of the Year, and he would trade that rare honor away in a heartbeat for the WWE Championship.
And that thing can cause a whole lot of damage.
That'll leave a mark. Not today. Too fast.
Taker's in trouble. Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall.
What a kick that was. You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body. Do they even have enough left to say the words, "I quit"? So much damage being done. Why won't they quit? With the arm. And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. Back into the ring now. And he lights up his chest with a chop. Uh-oh, ripped into that barricade. Oh, what a shot. That head's like a battery ram. The quick kick. Uh-oh, elbow to the nose. Oh, the punch connects. Too slow. Nice dive. Who knows what pain they're enduring. He swung wild with that one, squeezing him down on the head.
Bam!
Cena has the headlock. A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier.
Oh, using that hard head as a weapon now. Undertaker. too experienced to get caught by that. Nice reversal. A great reversal by Cena. Oh, and the knee connects. What an impact from that kick.
Cena into the headlock. Looks like we're going back inside.
Back in the ring. And the knuckles connect.
Cena from behind.
Oh, man!
After this beating, who would blame a person for quitting? I don't know if either of these two are capable of saying the words.
And that was a big shot that just dropped Cena.
And now the question we have to answer. Do you quit?
What's it gonna be?
Beaten and battered, but refusing to quit.
Look at that face on the Undertaker.
The smart thing to do here, maybe quit. Refuse to quit. What heart, what determination. That'll leave a mark. Ouch.
He's putting those indicated feet to good use.
Cena controlling the head. Oh! Cena squeezing it down on the head. Hard impact to the arm.
A nice reversal by the Undertaker.
Oh! Oh! Undertaker, could he be digging another grave?
Should quit. End this punishment.
What are you doing, Undertaker?